gosh.
Maybe I did need a podium after all, but these are, oh my gosh. Spokane, we did it! I just want to let you know this isn't about a candidate. This is about our city.
Amen.
This is about our region. This is our victory tonight. Yeah. I want to thank everybody who's here tonight, and I have a lot of thank yous, so bear with me, please. First, I want to thank the good Lord. I see people out there here that I haven't talked to tonight, and I'm so glad you're here. This was a leap of faith for somebody who's never had political experience, and I needed to get back to my faith. And so I'm thankful for his strength that I have leaned on throughout the last 7 months. I am so thankful. Man. My family. I couldn't do this without my family. Where are you, family? You're all my family, right? My husband, Bruce, who took some talking into. He wasn't crazy about me doing this. I'll just be honest with you. I'm transparent. He knew how hard it was going to be and how hard it was going to be on him. But thank you, Bruce, my daughter, Coley, my son, Connor, and my soon-to-be daughter-in-law. Thing outside of my faith, so I'm very thankful for them. And my dear friends, they provided me a sanity safety net that I really needed when a lot of you didn't see what was going on behind the scenes. And they buoyed me during all of this. I could call them, or they would reach out to me and ask me how I was doing, invite me to dinner, have me over for a glass of wine. And your friends, that means everything to me. So a lot of you are out there, a lot of you are behind me, so thank you to all my friends. Woo! My very first campaign manager, Eleanor Baumgartner, she is not here, but Michael, are you here? Michael Baumgartner? Yeah, way in the back. Thank you. Eleanor launched the campaign and had to exit during the summertime when all four of her children got out of school, and she had to take care of them during the school. But Michael's been a great assist for me, so I'm thankful to... Thankful to Eleanor and to Allison Walder, who got me over the finish line. Where's Allison? She came on board later. My kitchen cabinet, Ed Walder is here. Don Poffenroth, is Don here? Megan Housley, I didn't get to say hi to you, Megan. I saw you out tonight. She's over there. Linnell Caudell, are you here, Linnell? Michael Cathcart, are you here, Michael? But they were all instrumental very, very early on to guide my campaign throughout all of this. My former co-anchors, Charles Rowe is here tonight. Where are you, Charles? Yeah. One of my dearest, dearest friends and former colleagues, who has been one of my biggest supporters. And I'm so thankful to have you here, Charles. He was my TV husband. He called me 17 years. And he's been so wonderful to me. And Randy Shaw, who couldn't be here tonight, but flew up from Phoenix and did a wonderful TV ad. Didn't you all love that TV ad? Yeah. Seriously, that was awesome. And then my early endorsers, Tom Simpson is here. Tom, I know you're here. I just saw you today at Indaba. Phil Altmaier. Phil Altmaier, love you, GM. Steve Porter is here.
Where?
Steve is back there. Thank you, Steve. Tom Keefe had to leave. Some of my earlier endorsements. And my endorsements to David Condon, the Police Guild. Woo. There he is, Tim Sherry. Thank you, Tim, for the police. Ed is here. Tom Keefe's here. Thank you for all of that. Sheriff Ozzie, too. We need to wrap this up. You guys are... This is kind of long. And all the organizations that endorsed me as well. My volunteers. Let me just tell you something about my volunteers. Campaigns don't survive without volunteers, and we did hundreds and hundreds of hours of doorbelling and sign waving and events. This guy right here. Woo! and has been on my campaign ever since. And I'm going to tell you something about life and something about campaigns. And that is that you can teach somebody a job, but you can't teach loyalty. And this guy right here has been loyal with me from day one. Thank you, Scott. Wow. My events coordinator back there, Melissa Luna, she helped all fundraising for me. Tom Beals back there too, my treasurer. Tom, Eric has helped too. Beer Wagon, I don't know if Patricia's around, but I've had a great staff as well. And then all of you. Hundreds and hundreds of all of you who have done in-home meetings, who have spent time and given me your ideas and talked to me on the phone and volunteered and donated. I can't do this without you. And I'm so thankful for all of you. All right, I got into this race to make an impact on the city that I love, to represent the change that voters wanted. I will use my strengths as a communicator, a storyteller, a collaborator to be the city's biggest advocate. I will surround myself with those who are experts in their field to move our city forward and make Spokane the best it can be. Woo! I'll convene our city's and this region's top stakeholders to address our biggest challenges, which are public safety, homelessness, housing, and economic development. Alone, we can do so little, but together, we can do so much. Collaboration is team building, and listen to this. Teamwork is the ability to work together for a common vision, the ability to direct individual accomplishments toward collective objectives, and it's the fuel that allows uncommon people to attain uncommon results. Ow! Spokane, we will be a model for regional collaboration. Spokane cannot do all of this on its own, and we will achieve extraordinary results. I firmly believe our best days lie ahead. Let's get to work!